me a deal, 100 pesos, he's gonna ride me around town. I'll give you a look of everything.
Picture in a jibney, but I just think it's really cool riding around, you know, in the sidecar on a motorbike. So just to give you this experience, if you do like it, please like it, subscribe, share with some buddies. We've got some product descriptions below, a few books to read about world travel and backpacking, along with some gear, so please check that out. But this is Barretto, the Philippines. Thought it would be a little interesting just to jump in this sidecar and give you the video, just to give you a different look. It's definitely different. I actually might construct one of these things when I get back home, because I really think they're just super cool. Some gas. They're constructing a nice little building here. A beautiful day, beautiful day. Really like the gentleman. He's very friendly. I think he's taking us back now. But I can go to all the way to a longapo for 13 pesos, so he's riding me around for 100 pesos here, which is about $2. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. But it's Saturday night here, October the 6th. I'm just being Mr. Tourist here. To the motorcycle. They've got like a million of them. There's one in front there.
a different look there, and I think we're just wrapping it up here. Give you the rest of it. Yeah, bicycle's going faster than we are because of traffic. When the motorbike dies in the middle of traffic, hopefully it starts back up here. Okay, we got it. Haven't been ran over yet, so. And here's the rest of the motorbikes. And this concludes the video. Thank you and have a good day.